if you want to take Pavel Datsyuk duck hunting, or maybe you do. He doesn't like ducks. Fight with Niedermeyer, playoffs, Corey Perry. Opening night here in a 4-0 win. I wonder what Corey Perry does tonight for a little revenge. Couldn't possibly go after Pavel again. Cleary's shot goes off the stick and over top of the goal. Cleary's got it in front of the goal to Hudler, and he got knocked down. No call, although he was hoping for one. He's out there with Ryan Carter, so Bobby Ryan, Ryan Carter, who tipped the puck and off the side of the post. Two good chances there for number 20, Ryan Carter. Holds on to the puck, looks for someone to get moving. Hudler got it in the high spot and a shot. Knocked down in front off Coppola's stick.
That's what I talked about a few minutes ago, that better first period and a better overall 60-minute consistency.
Cronwall just knocked down Teemu Selänne, who is slow to get up.
Well,
back to Cronwall again, and the shot goes wide. Until Anaheim touches, they won't blow the whistle. Wow. Bertuzzi back of the net. Selänne on his skates now. Only took a run at Franzen. Boy, was that a high hit from Matt Pileski. He missed him, but he went right for his head. Franzen looked back and said, what are you doing?
Well, remember the other night I talked about getting your gloves and your stick and your elbows up to protect yourself?
And Franzen retaliated right there, I think, on Corey Perry.
No. He's not getting a penalty.
And Perry is.
Well, we'll decipher this whole thing out when things settle down, but
we'll see. Here comes Datsyuk in. Delayed penalty to the Ducks. Loose puck in front. Oh, the save made off Hudler.
Here's the boy. There's a hit by Cronwall on Selänne. Now he did his shoulder get Selänne right in the nose or right in the chin, and that stunned him big time. Now look at this guy go after Franzen.
That was payback for the other.
He's going for a change. Look at that. That is an awful, awful call. And I don't blame Corey Perry if he tears the referee's head off verbally. That's not to say that there can't be a penalty on a straight hit to the head either on a north-south. Because there can be. It depends on
how... There can be, as long as the head's not targeted.
Right. But if I'm Perry, I got to complain about that penalty. That was a collision by two people and Franzen went down.
Here's a power play. Scores! Great shot, and it's 1-0.
Well, much like the other night, Perry complains to the referee as he comes out of the box. I don't blame him. Zetterberg gets the first goal of the game from Datsyuk. They give the Red Wings a 1-0 lead. The other night, it tied the game.
Long pass to Henrik Zetterberg. Puts on the brakes to Datsyuk. Quick shot, save made. Penalty upcoming again to Anaheim.
Red Wings will take it.
This is Red Wings' third Beltire power play. Datsyuk! And that was deflected on the way through. Delays to Cronwall and a back pass to Hudler. Goes to Filppula behind the goal line. In front, Franzen. Oh, off the side of the net.
Going for the side of the head again, was he?
Maybe. It worked the other night.
Yeah.
Sharp angle, rebound in front of the goal. Penalty about to expire to Koivu. Down low it goes. Zetterberg skate the stick. Save McElhaney. Rebound. They whack away. And it's underneath as the Ducks are back at full strength. See, and now Andreas Lilje gets to play with him.
Now he gets to give it to him, and he scored one for him.
That's right. I think Selänne owes him. Oh, and there's a little interference run. Back to Soleil. That caught him right in the head.
No.
Dan Sexton.
Right in the mouth.
Boy, the
Good
Bowling
Lord.
Green product.
Oh, boy.
Huge score in the CCHA. Took that one right in the face, and he's got a visor, too.
Oh,
he's
boy.
Had a rough time of late. It was Dan Sexton who was knocked silly by Shane Doan, who got a 3-game suspension last week.
Lubin's a very underrated defenseman.
Yep. Here comes Datsyuk. There's the Wings at full strength. Datsyuk's got it. Slows up. Look at that play. Back in front. What a save by McElhaney on Cronwall. And what a Datsyukian dig to fool them all. And he found Cronwall.
He pulled the string of that baby, didn't he? And everybody went by him.
Brad Stewart went down. That hit the referee. Now Corey Perry's got it. Vishnovsky at the line. Franzen was all over him. Puck in behind the net to Getzlaff. In front. Scores all alone with that one was Bobby Ryan with 22 seconds left in the period.
Well, this was almost, it was a broken play, and Detroit got all confused around the net. There were three guys at home, and they all decided to go to the puck carrier.
Include a road trip Tuesday in Dallas. You say seven of their first 10 on the road. Here comes Koivu with Solani. Goal post! Valeski up along with Perry. Datsyuk to Zetterberg. Back in front. Puck rolls back as Kindle. Picked up there by Ryan to the line. Point shot knocked down in front of the goal. Backhand shot. Marchand, they score! On the rebound in front. That was Ryan Carter.
His first, Bobby Ryan on that line.
When he was with Philadelphia. It's a nice way to get your first goal in the NHL.
I guess so.
Outdoors.
Fenway Park.
Nice memory, yeah. Here's a chance for him. Oh. Off the post.
Oh boy.
Did it rim around and in. That may have been in.
Yeah.
That may be in.
Now the referees.
They're going to go upstairs and look at it.
I think it's in. It hit the post. And I believe the crossbar. And where did it catch? Up under or not? See, the only problem with that angle right there is even right there, it looks like it's on the line. But it hits in behind the bar.
After review, the puck goes in the net. We have a good goal.
Okay, there you heard it. Not black and white.
They had that back then.
I think they used that new technology. Mick put some color into it.
Bertuzzi in front of the goal. Off the side of the net. Oh, and it laying there. They score! Franzen!
I think they were going to call a penalty on the play, too. Boy, if they touched that puck before Franz in the third time, that whistle should have blown. Right there, they don't get it. It was Mara. And it just as he went to get it, watch his stick on the puck right there. He hit the goalpost with his stick.
Vishnovsky, lead pass intercepted by Zetterberg. The Datsyuk quickly moved. Holmstrom slap shot. And Vishnovsky got a stick on it. Zetterberg, that strong lower body holding onto it. Holmstrom threw it back to the line to Soleil to Datsyuk. A Datsuki and Deke right there. Zetterberg, save made. And Anaheim will clear.
You knew Chip Chura was in trouble when he goes lunging at Datsyuk.
Wouldn't be a good thing to lunge on him. Datsyuk into the corner. Pulled it back. And then he's held up. Corey Perry trying to free it up. He did to Getzlaff, who had it intercepted at the line by Stewart. Quick to they score! That was Thomas Holmstrom in front. And we've got a tie game. 3-3. Now he's got one.
Well, boys. No chance for a goaltender in this play. Puck right on the front of the line. Brad Stewart. There's that hand-eye coordination right between the pads, and we are tied at 3.
Hudler ahead for Cleary. McElhaney made the save, put it right on the stick in front, and the shot by Datsyuk stopped.
Wants to make sure he moves the puck out of the zone.
The one that draw Lilia hit the crossbar. Was up high in the junction of the post and bar. Rising shot from Lilia. Koivu. Didn't clear. Shot by Modano was blocked. He had a good one-timer off a good play by Cleary, who's got it again. Oh, dangerous pass. Here's Solani. He's past Cronwall. Solani on the wing with a shot. Scores right through the wickets.
Guess what?
Teemu Solani.
This was the plan.
Has tied Bobby Hull for 15th on the all-time goal list. Career goal 610.
And this was no mistake that Teemu Solani put this puck through the pads. That's where he was aiming. You could tell by his body language.
Corey Perry delays, finds Getzlaff. Put it to the net. Oh, Howard. 8 of 10 tonight now. Yeah. He was terrific last game, too. Oh, a giveaway. Save made off Bertuzzi.
And he knows how to do it. He can get in the right spot at the right time. And you watch him hold back.
Well, that's good.
He's out of your picture. Boom.
That's in great vision, Mick.
Yeah.
From one side through all those guys and find Franz. On the other side of the rink. Very impressive.
Franzen does a nice job of getting open when he needs to.
Tipped in front, they score! Zetterberg! It's a 4-4 tie!
Boy, we talked about Lilia's crossbar off a face-off and how important they were in the defensive zone. Whoa, does this one ever make the Ducks pay? I believe it was Zetterberg that redirected it. Clean win by Datsyuk over Getzlaf.
He's 10 of 12 now, Pavel.
There's the tip. Oh, what a beautiful picture. Way to go, guys. Nice job.
Eaves came in. Miller gobbled up the loose puck. Back to Eaves. Into Helm. Oh, what a save by McElhinney. Did he come up huge right there on Helm? Left it for Datsyuk, who overskated. Corey Perry's in. His shot deflected wide by Lidstrom. Rebound, Perry. Saved by Howard. Getzlaf. Laid by Valesky to the line. Copped up to Lidstrom. There's a shot and a tip in front. As Holmstrom couldn't get through, two Ducks knocked down. And Lutman and Vishnovsky got him a steal there. Datsyuk Zetterberg. Saved by McElhinney. Look at that. Datsyuk Indyk again off his skate.
Jumping.
Unbelievable.
Pavel Datsyuk with another strip, right?
Lidstrom for Cleary. Back of the net. Datsyuk, Cleary, Zetterberg. Deflects back, Lidstrom. Again, not to have it blocked, off to the corner to Zetterberg. For Soleil. Now to Lidstrom. His shot knocked down before it got through. Look at the takeaway there by Zetterberg. And Datsyuk's got it. Swings it wide to Cleary. They're onside. Solani battling back. 35 seconds to go in the third. Datsyuk. Cleary behind the net off the dash. Vishnovsky on him to the line to an open Stewart. Back to Zetterberg. Finds Datsyuk. Circling. Gives it to Lidstrom. A shot knocked down right to Datsyuk. Right in. Oh. Scott!
Bingo!
Top shelf by four Red Wings.
What a shift.
That was incredible.
What a shift.
Well, we said Pavel Datsyuk hadn't had a point.
Oh,
he saved his best for last.
I mean, they had control of this puck for 45 seconds. And look at the fake here. Oh, my. What a beautiful shot by Pavel Datsyuk. That is unbelievable. With 11.4 seconds left, it's 5-4 Detroit right through the legs of Danny Cleary on the ice.
Pressure here for the Ducks. One last chance in front of the goal. And the puck's deflected in the corner. The Red Wings win. Three in a row.
Wow.
Pavel Datsyuk's the game winner. And Jimmy Howard pulls out another one.
What a finish by the Detroit Red Wings.
And Jimmy Howard, he ties Chris Osgood without a team regulation loss. 20 consecutive games. Look at that.
Incredible night. Wow.